Some studies link stress with the severity of pimples. So just relax. And this doesn't mean you go on a permanent vacation. When you work, study or do your housework, focus on the task at hand, so basically be in the present and stop worrying about what happened or what is to happen. Maybe you want to allocate a special worry time, say around 15 minutes in the afternoon, and at that time just fret about anything and everything and finish it off. Some good stress busters are exercise, yoga, meditation, gardening, going for walks, spending time with family and friends, playing music or sports, whatever works for you. Subscribe us to know more hair growth treatments and tips.